Yeah. Yo, what's poppin', Ric Flair? And yeah, I've been trying to do that for the longest. Rematch. Oh, what the? Oh, you ass. Oh, snap. Nice. Got his ass. Oh! I'm out of stamina. But I got him though. Alright. I actually have killed some NPC, well, some people by making them fall. So far the story is kind of weird. From what I know, this dude from London, he's really Irish, but William right here, let me get him to bow down to you. So William, he was in prison for knowing like the secrets of like alchemists and stuff like that. So he breaks out and he has his own like spirit. So his spirit got captured by this dude named Kelly, and Kelly is traveling all the way to Japan to like make his own monsters and stuff. And right now, this dude right here, William, is in the middle of a civil war in Japan. Like, the story is all over the place. Oh my gosh. Oh, you asshole. All right, he's out of stamina. So the reason I'm summoning those guys to fight is because if I beat them, I get a cup, and I need a cup before I could do co-op, because I keep dying on this boss. Like, I could show you the boss, but I'm just gonna tell you straight up, I'm gonna keep dying. So it's called the Ochoco cups. I need those to co-op. A level 30? I don't even know what. Let me check my stats. What's the stats of my character? Okay, so I'm a level 32. No. Mission. Status. I'm a level. I have no idea what my character level is. Oh, level 23. I'm on level 23. What? No. What? No, the boss is a chick. You're gonna see. I could show you the boss right now, but like I said, I won't guarantee I'll make it. Let me fight this person right here, and I'll show you the boss. Oh, this asshole hit a hit me with a bomb. Let me get my stamina back up. Oh shit, I'm out of stamina. He got me. Nah, the boss, like, okay, I'm gonna show you the boss right now, but I'm just gonna say straight up, I'm gonna die. I can show you the boss. Let me first get this, and I'll show you the boss right now. I'm just gonna run it. Here's the boss. She paralyzed me. I'm good, I'm good. Shit. Yeah, she one-shotted me. But yeah, that's the boss right there. But I don't think I could beat her yet by myself. So that's why I want to get some co-op. Let me first call back my guardian. Yeah, that's the boss. So, I'm gonna go back to try and kill this guy. And he's, oh shit, he's still alive. Ah, shit, I fell. Shit. Run! Yeah, I can't fight them all in groups, so I have to make sure I fight them one by one. Alright, he's gonna respawn here. Shit! That's so cheap. Oh my gosh, that was so cheap. Oh shit, here we go again. fuck it. Just shoot his ass. Yes, I got a cup. Okay, we could co-op now. Let me go back up. Sacred ash for my monster. Yeah, co-op time, but let's see how long I'll last. Mages, the mystical techniques are these. Huh, that's interesting. Should I use that mask? Okay, I got someone in. Let me put on this mask. Yeah. Let me show some respect. Bow down. Hey, I think I played with this guy. He's pretty good. If this is the same person, I think it is. Alright, wish me luck. Oh, that's dope! That's pretty cool. So that purple smoke paralyzes you, so it's very important to stay away from that. Shit, I'm paralyzed. Can't move! Don't kill me! I died. So she blows a purple mist that paralyzes me. Me or my co-op partner. So it's very important to have like a certain distance with her. I have bad news. Since I died, I have to go look for those cups again to, level up. Well, not level up, to co-op. Oh, it's the same person again. Oh my gosh. Oh, he fell. What the frig? Oh, what the heck? No. After you die, they go back to whatever they was doing. Yeah. Yes, time to co-op. What do you mean, what was that? You might be talking about the enemies in the background. That's probably what you're talking about. Yeah, there's some Cyclops and demons and Onis around here. Oh shit. All right, finally, someone joined in. Is he fighting them? I hope not. Back up. So this is my little plan. When she's fighting my partner, I'm gonna attack her from behind and vice versa. Ooh, she's weakened. Let me back up. Oh, come on, dude. Don't die on me. Don't die on me. Shit. Back up, back up, back up. Oh, thank you, dude. Let me go give you a bow. No, if he died, that means I fight her by myself. What the frick?
長く続く戦乱が夢。国元では民草は。Nah,
I don't think I could have beat her by myself. At least not yet. I'm still inexperienced in this game.
間もなく石田徳川の間で。
Possessed by fuse via spirit division, okay. Drink the night away.
I don't have time for this.
Calm down. Everything has been taken care of. Kanbei殿も人が悪い。
So off topic, I just got an email from Microsoft. Let me see what's up with this. Okay, it's like a survey. I'll check it out later. Oh, there's the waifu.
金の髪の侍？妖怪より珍しいわね。半蔵様に伝えて。筑前橘が寮に帯同した。
Oh no, it's lagging.
Hey, I am no samurai.
That's very good English.
So, come on, drunk. Even worse.
she speaks very good English. Oh, I got an achievement. I'm sorry, a trophy. They call him Adjin. It was just for a split second. It was just lagging for a split second. So, another thing about this game, you get side missions in this game. Alright, so I'm gonna go take a break from Neil. Erika, if you want, I don't know if you're up to it or not, but if you want to do Revelations 2 or you want to do Resident Evil 5, I am free. We could do that. But right now, I want to take a break from Neil. So you let me know, tweet me, or just inbox me on Xbox, whatever you want. Like I said, I'm gonna be out for the PlayStation for the moment.